Hello guys, from sunny Benidorm today. We are in the front of the week of Semana Santa. And the weather, thanks God, it's getting better. We don't have many people yet, and probably not many will come because of the measures that Comunidad Valenciana take. But we still have a hope that probably we're gonna work a little bit more. There's gonna be more people here. And in general, things going better. Anyway, it's a rumors that probably for Semana Santa, the weekend in Semana Santa, each comunidad gonna take more measures to prevent the to contain the virus one person or another. But if you can see in some places, this is school here, people waiting their children, the bars still empty. But it's like this for now. I hope you enjoy the video. And soon we're gonna make one for Semana Santa. Thank you all. Hola, hola. Like you see guys, the beach is already prepared with the zones. It's gonna be like last summer, last season, when people probably have to make appointments for the beach. Probably it's gonna have up again, and people will go be, they're gonna be separated with enough space between them.
Sí, sí, yo pensé a mí, mis amigas de Madrid, Marín, Victoria.